Here they come. And they're off. Lone Hill Ariosa goes for the lead on the outside, along with Jade. Then comes Savannah Lee, and Swiss Queen is away trotting in fourth. Cooper's Chapel moves over toward the inside in fifth, just in front of Fancy Hope. Lonely No More is next, moving up around the outside of Nadia Oaks, and Rockholm Rose is the early trailer settling at the back, racing 11 lengths off the leader. Lone Hill Ariosa now moves up on the outside, takes the lead from Jade as they trot past the quarter mile mark at 28-1, and Lone Hill Ariosa now clear with a two-length lead. Savannah Lee still parked and moving up on the outside. After the first 3/8 of a mile, she is now second as they move on to the back stretch. And Lone Hill Ariosa leads it by a neck. Now Savannah Lee gets a tap of the whip. She's asked for more, and now she gets the lead by a head as they trot toward the half. Jade is now 2.5 lengths off the leader in third, followed by Swiss Queen, then Lonely No More up on the outside of Cooper's Chapel. The half, 56 3/5 seconds. Moving toward the far turn, problems for Swiss Queen, who has made a break. She drops out to last. Lone Hill Ariosa, meanwhile, leads it by 1.25 lengths. Savannah Lee gets a much-needed breather in second as she was parked for most of that first half in 56 3/5. Jade is trotting third. She's 2 lengths off the lead. Cooper's Chapel is fourth, then Lonely No More and Rockholm Rose. Again at the 3/4, Lone Hill Ariosa is chased by Savannah Lee. 3/3 of a length between them. 3/4 and 1:27 2. Lone Hill Ariosa tries to find enough to stay on the lead and hold off Savannah Lee, who's 3/4 of a length off the leader in second. And Lone Hill Ariosa still there with a short lead. Savannah Lee second. Cooper's Chapel third. Lone Hill Ariosa may do it for Richard McKibben. She's been up front since the start. All 3/4 and 27 2. McKibben's going to do it. He's going to win the state fair with Lone Hill Ariosa in this division in 1:58 1/5. Tremendous performance by Lone Hill Ariosa. It is close for second, either Savannah Lee or Cooper's Chapel.